With Lauren Cohan, there's so much to talk about this show. If you watch the Oscars at all, you may have heard of it. Somebody suggested it was called Whiskey Platoon, which I thought was hilarious. It's Whiskey Cavalier. Nice to have you here.
Yes, nice to see
you. And were you cognizant of all the stuff that was going on?
I was cognizant because a lot of people were texting the billboards that are sort of all around town. And I got one where in New York City, there was Times Square, in Times Square, on the side of a bus and on a bus stop. And you could see it all in one photo.
Wow. Right.
It was kind of trippy.
That's cool.
And is that fun? Yeah. Or is
it's
that
so much fun.
Okay.
Yeah, right. It's so much fun. It's sort of like... it's surreal. It's definitely surreal, but I just keep telling myself, like, okay, there will be a different billboard back up there soon, and
right. You
won't feel so strange. And
yeah.
But it's great. It's really a pleasure, and I feel so proud that it's being promoted, and we're just really proud of it.
They obviously have a really great belief in it.
Yes.
The obligatory Walking Dead question.
Yes, do
so
it.
So how many years?
It was 8 years that I was on the show.
Okay.
Yes.
And then two things. I remember you telling me this, that Andrew Lincoln had never watched a frame.
Right.
And now with his departure from the show, do you think he'll ever watch a frame?
I don't think he ever will. It's a sweet thing because he doesn't want to sort of shatter the illusion of, like, if we see it on TV, then we know it's make-believe, but we sort of lived through the thing, so.
And in terms of, I don't know if it's kind of different kinds of grueling, because I think of The Walking Dead as truly grueling.
Yes.
And I actually saw your premiere episode after the Oscars and enjoyed
good.
It very much. And this seems like more
so much fun. Yeah, so much fun. I mean, everything's fun, isn't it? And, like, that's the joy of being an actor or doing so many things. But I definitely got to live in this house of you know, the high stakes and the high drama. And it's such a relief and so much fun to do this. I mean, really, the impetus for Whiskey is just to have fun. And I think I don't know how much is out there right now that's just purely, it's funny and it's fun, but
right. It's
characters that are very sincere and... It's fun for me because I just get to be, like, the cynic, and I'm not a cynic, so it's kind of just like, you know, she's the foil. She doesn't understand why people have these things called feelings. It's just like it doesn't register. I don't know why everybody doesn't operate the way I do. Can we keep moving? Can we do our jobs? Can we stop getting wrapped up in our emotions? So
you should work here. let's show you a clip of a Whiskey Cavalier. Watch.
Here we go.
Kentucky's finest. Yes?
Thank you.
That sounds lovely. I think I'll have the same. Hello.
Did you make a friend?
I'm Dr. Valerie Tyne.
You did.
You made a sexy British friend.
I'm here for a conference, Art History.
Nice to meet you, Dr. Tyne.
Likewise.
Dude, we're 5 out on the pickup, so can you get rid of her?
Do the boring salesman guy. I love that guy.
Rick Ratusha, Rainbird Sprinkler Systems. Yeah, I'm here. Bidding on the new sprinkler array at the Karamazov Chrome Factory.
Ah, how interesting.
All right, but you're both spies or secret agents or something.
Yep.
Scott has been here many times. Did you, were you seduced by his charms?
I was seduced by, his charms, but we have a great working relationship and family. And, you know, we shoot this in Prague, so we're all there.
Wow.
Like, I know, it's crazy.
That
we
is.
Did our pilot there, and then it's just so delicious that we get to shoot the whole series, and we dart around Europe. But it's definitely put us all together in such a way. We're so bonded. It's like we have whiskey sundaes, and people have their families out there, and we just, I don't know.
You're
it's
just,
really
you're,
special.
You're,
we're so
you're really
lucky.
Enjoying it. You're
I'm
really
enjoying
getting a kick
it.
Out of it.
Yeah.
Really,
I'm shooting a network show in Europe, and we're, like, jetting all around Europe, being super badass comedy spies. Like, bring it. Yeah,
there
good.
We go.
Yeah.
Well, the premiere of Whiskey Cavalier is tomorrow night at 10 on ABC. Lauren, come back, please.
I will. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks,
guys. Thanks.